We would have to be crazy to keep coming back, but he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come, let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. So, how did our little water trick go down? Do the guards look distracted? Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Side entrance confirmed. Personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Welcome back! City. Normally it's the museums doing the stealing, right? Not this time. judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks.